I remember when I was maybe 6 year old, 5-6 year old, holding a cricket bat and swinging the bat without thinking much about the technique. It was all about enjoyment. But then a serious chapter started in my life at the age of 11. My brother took me to Acharekar sir, and that beautiful journey of playing cricket for India started there.
You all have dreams. You all have vision in life of what you want to be, to become a priceless, precious diamond. You all are talented. You all are sent down by God with some or the other talent. You just need to identify that. And then from an uncut, unpolished diamond to become a polished, priceless diamond, it is a process. It's a journey where the path won't be easy. Sometimes when you're trying to do certain things, there might be obstacles. Don't give up. Don't find shortcuts.
You have to chase your dreams. Dreams do come true. I've chased one for the last 21 years. One World Cup for India after 21 years. So dreams do come true. It may take a bit longer than some, but they do come true. Sometimes what happens that we push ourselves, but not enough, because we try and then we find excuses. We say that, oh, enough, I've tried, it's not happening. And you give up. And one extra step, success is waiting for you, which you sometimes don't end up taking. So always be prepared to push yourself.